Hey guys, what's going on? Just wanted to do a video here of riding with these silly lights I've been talking. Been trying to do this with this selfie pole or whatever you want to call it. Not too easy to ride with one hand here. Yeah, so what these things are is just I don't know if there's an actual name for them or not, but it's just these stupid valve stem lights that I bought off Amazon. Just for something different. I mean, $2 just to see if I could recreate the drone cycle look. Here we go. Hopefully this is capturing alright. It's kinda neat. I mean, I doubt they'll last more than a couple of rides. They're just cheap plastic, but yeah, they're a lot brighter than I thought they'd be. They only come on when there's motion, when the tire's turning, so when you come to a stoplight or whatever, they go dark. But the thing that's finicky is how, like, the batteries, like these little watch cell batteries, compress inside the housing when you put them on, and a lot of the time they don't work. Out of four, there can't only two of them I can get to work. But yeah, something to do anyway. Hilarious seeing people pointing as you drive by and stuff. Certainly not something I'm going to leave on, but when you're going out for a rip in the middle of the night, it's funny to look at. Anyway, I need to get out ride somewhere else and do something different. Haven't had any time to ride lately, but gotta get out and hit the trails as soon as possible. Alright guys, talk to you soon.